Derby means everything to this club, so hopefully we can produce on the pitch and, you know, make a lot of people happy.
Of course, a lot at stake, because there's always a rivalry that is passion. It's 3 points at stake that will have a huge influence on the end of a season table, and you want to grab this opportunity.
I remember my first Derby game, and literally Tony Adams literally had me up against the wall by the throat. And it was like, you don't understand, we can't lose this game. And it was like, and I really got it early on, how much it meant to the players. And then you run out of the pitch and you realise what it means to the fans as well.
The fans got that into me. The players that I've played with before made me understand what it was to be an Arsenal player, especially playing against Tottenham.
Henry! Fabulous solo goal by Thierry Henry!
They're really opposite each other, those fans and clubs. It's something special, those games, and you want to do well in it.
Here's Bergkamp. Oh, that brilliant work! And that well and truly wraps it up for Arsenal. Bergkamp, Vieira. For Pires,
what a goal.
Early ball, Walcott's onside again. Theo Walcott is away and he scored. Arsenal have scored a fifth goal, found by Son, and this is quite incredible.
Brzezinski plays it in, Oxlade changes it there again, Brzezinski shoots,
what a goal that is! Brilliant goal from Thomas Brzezinski.
Gives it to Cazorla, Danny Welbeck, it must be!
Yeah!